At high temperatures, the Brayton cycle can be up to twice as efficient at extracting usable energy from the reactor than the currently employed Rankine cycle, which uses steam turbines. Research in turbines whose thermal cycles take advantage of the high-temperature working fluid input could lead to advanced reactor systems capable of supplying increased electrical loads without increased nuclear fuel burn.